So if you're watching this, you probably know about the current Reddit situation. They changed their API policy, and now almost the entire community is mad at them, and so half of the community is still shut down. This video is going to be a little bit different than all the other ones I've made, because I decided, since I needed a coding project because I was getting really bored this summer, I decided, hey, what if I just make knockoff Reddit, you know, to help the community? And it's not like it's just going to be an exact copy of Reddit. It's going to be more like, you know, what the third-party apps gave that Reddit never actually had. Like, the help for the people with disabilities, like color blindness or blindness, so it could have text-to-speech or maybe different color settings. Maybe I could have, like, quality of life stuff, like, not half as many ads, maybe. Like, just maybe no ads at all. And then maybe other things. You know, like, I could set your own, like, set your own color scheme. Maybe I can joke around on April Fool's Day. Maybe all that. So, yeah. I'm now making my own knockoff version of Reddit called Spaces. This isn't final, alright? It's subject to change at any point, because if I'm right, like, there may, of course, be a company who already has the name Spaces. It's just I wanted to get something out there and get ready. So here's my new project I'm making. This project is called Spaces, a direct knockoff of Reddit in retaliation of their API changes and stuff. And the footage you're seeing in the background is a times 1,000, it's more of a times 10. Times 10 speed up of footage I've recorded over me starting to make it to me where I'm at right now. I started making this 2 days ago. Worked on it a little bit today. Maybe work on it a little bit at night because it's 11 o'clock as I'm recording this. So yeah, I'm working on knockoff Reddit now. And hope to maybe have a better community if this thing ever gets popular or anything. So yeah, watch this whole footage if you want. There's still like an hour and a half left. So yeah, wish me luck.
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that.